Hey everybody, Heather here. Welcome to this week's edition of Dwell Denver Real Estate Neighborhood Spotlight. This week we are featuring LoHi, which is short for Lower Highlands, and it is one of my favorite neighborhoods, not just because I live here, but because it has some super cool stuff. Some of the super cool stuff it has, well, it's walkable for one. As you can see, I'm walking around right now. It's just a couple of short bridges over a highway and a river to downtown Denver. And one of the other cool things about this neighborhood is that it's filled with some of the best restaurants in Denver. In fact, I'll name a couple of them: Duo, Linger, Root Down, Bardot, Marcella's, Uncle. The list goes on and on. One of my favorite places to go, though, is actually Little Man Ice Cream. And it's pretty famous here in Denver. I'll tell you what, if you haven't had it, make some time in the evening to come out to Little, woo, and there's some cracks in the sidewalk. Make some time to come on down and check out Little Man Ice Cream. It's sometimes quite a wait, but I'll tell you what, they have free magicians sometimes, they have dance lessons, live music. You can check out what's going on at Little Man online and kind of plan your trip appropriately, but I'll tell you what, bring your friends, bring your kids if you have them, go get some ice cream and head across the street to the park and really make an evening of it. Even if this neighborhood may not be for you to live in, I'll tell you what, it's really worth spending time in because it's one of Denver's absolute gem neighborhoods. Come check it out.
The changing ripple water turns my head, and now I see your daughter.